गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, दिस इज वसीम, डायरेक्टर ऑफ WLJ, कम यूट्यूबर। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू अटेंड माय ऑनलाइन क्लासेस इंग्लिश एजुकेशन WLJ। गाइस, इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल गो व्हाट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इन अवर डेली लाइफ। गाइस, वी कांट इग्नोर इंग्लिश राइट नाउ। इफ वी इग्नोर इंग्लिश देन वी इग्नोर अवर सक्सेस, बिकॉज इंग्लिश इज अ मास्टर की टू ओपन द डोर ऑफ सक्सेस। If you really want to be successful in your life, if you really want to be impressive in your life, if you really want to groom your personality, then you must develop your all-around spoken or competitive English. Guys, English plays vital role in our day-to-day life because it is a lingua franca. Lingua franca means a language which is spoken and studied by various people all over the world. It is a linking language, connecting language. In India, we watch that our national language is Hindi, but Hindi is spoken mostly in 8 to 9 states. When we go in southern part of India like Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, they have a different language, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, which we don't understand. And they don't understand even our Hindi language. There is only one language which link the people, which connect the people, that is English. The English is a linking language, it is a global language, it is spoken and studied by various people all over the world. So we should not ignore it. We must value it, we must master in the English language for being self-employed. It is job-oriented language. If you really have fluency in English and having working knowledge of computer, then you can get any kind of job in any MNCs, BPOs, KPOs, because many jobs are especially only for spoken skills like facilitator, help desk, receptionist, and many marketing jobs are there. That is totally based on your spoken skills. So guys, if you really want to groom your personality, if you really want to be self-employed, don't ignore it. And if you want to go for higher classes, courses like MBA, MCA, medical, engineering or any sort of vocational or professional courses, you must develop your all-around spoken skills, because these courses are totally depend on the English medium. So, if you really want to compete and furthermore want to secure your career and future, then you must develop your English. Guys, if you really want to crack interviews of any MNCs or big companies, then you need to develop your spoken skills. Because in spite of having B.Ed degree, in spite of having B.Tech degree, engineering degree, MBA, MCA degree, if you want to go for private companies for interview, they don't ask much your technical courses. They ask generally language-based questions. They check your grammar. So overall, the development of any students depend on the English language. And in this respect, I noticed that Bihari students, in spite of the having talent, skills, merit, they are not properly selected in MNCs. Why? Because they have MTI problem, mother tongue influence problem, they don't have the spoken ability. Due to this, they lag behind, they are unable to get job and secure their career. So guys, I request you, if you really want to groom your personality, if you really want to be self-employed, if you really want to develop your all-around spoken skills, then join us. Keep watching this channel, English Education, WLJ, for online classes. And if you want to visit offline classes, visit WLJ at Aurangabad. So we master you in the English language. I hope you understood it. If you understood it, then from tomorrow, start speaking English with your friends, siblings, and whosoever meet you, whether you are working or doing any sort of work anywhere. Keep watching. Thank you and have a nice day. That's it.